This is your holy day. And so today we want to remove all the obstacles that are before us. And we want to taste and see that you are good. So would you soften our hearts? Will you clear our minds? Will you prepare us for a time of worship? That as we sing songs and as we listen to your word, that we will be reminded of how good and faithful and great you are. And I know there are some people coming in with hearts that are filled with sorrow or grief or difficulty and struggle. If that's the case, we pray for your presence to just really envelop them, to minister to them. So God, we invite you into this place, and we want to worship you now in spirit and in truth. We pray that in Jesus' name, amen.
Hello, New Story. Why don't we all stand together? For those of you that are watching online, thank you so much for being here. If you're not driving, you're at home, why don't you stand as well? Or maybe you're able to just move around as you watch the screen. We just want to engage in worship together today. I want to read 1 Corinthians 3:11. It says, "For no one can lay any foundation other than the one already laid, which is Jesus Christ." See, the song that we're about to sing, it's about the foundation that we build our lives upon. And there's no greater foundation than Jesus, amen? I said there's no greater foundation than the foundation of Jesus, amen? Yes? So good. I just want to encourage us before we sing, just wherever we're at today, if we just place our hope, our trust in Him, individually and as a community together, He's going to do things that we've never seen before. He is so faithful. And so Joe's going to lead us in this song called Build My Life. And that's what it talks about, how we're just going to build our lives on this firm foundation. We just want to thank Jesus for that. So let's sing. Come on.
Worthy of every song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever say, worthy of every breath we could ever breathe, we live for you, we live for you. Sing holy, holy, there is no one like you, there is none beside you. Open up my eyes and wonder and show me who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me in your love to those around me. Oh Lord, worthy of every song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Thank you, Lord. Sing Jesus. Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever save.
Yes, Lord, thank you.
Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Oh, we live for you. Holy, there is no one like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes. and I will put my trust in you alone, and I will not be shaken.
Miracles start breaking out. I have
Jesus has given me. When I lift my voice and shout, every wall comes crashing down. I have the authority.
Come on, sing that out.
Jesus has given me. My anchor to the ground, my hope.
your faithfulness, Lord. Oh, yes, God. You are so good, Lord. We worship you, God.
You are good.
Oh, because you are good, Lord. You are the same, Lord. Yesterday, today, and forever, Lord.
God, you are so faithful.
Yes. Yes.
Yes, Lord. Yes. Lord, I thank you that we can build our firm and strong and solid foundation on you, Jesus. I pray that we wouldn't be like the scripture says, the foolish man that builds on the sand, because when storms come, and we know they will, we've experienced them, storms come. The rain falls, the wind blows, we're gonna get knocked down, but we're not gonna stay down. We're gonna get back up. Because in those storms, we're choosing peace, we're choosing you, we're choosing to build our foundation on a solid rock, which is Jesus, amen. He is so good, he is so faithful, he will never leave us. So even right now in this moment, we just pause and say, Lord, we want to take your hand just like a little child. We want to partner with you and walk with you through whatever we're going through right now. You will never leave us nor forsake us. So we sing of your faithfulness. You are so, so good. Amen, church. Amen, amen. You may be seated.